Good evening, I'm Kathy Michaelby.
And I'm Toya Washington. Police believe the victim was intentionally run down following a fight inside a nightclub. 12 News reporter Nick Bohr is live where that crash happened at Wisconsin and Broadway, and he has new information for us tonight. Nick, you spoke with the club's owner.
I did, Toya, and the owner of the club and restaurant here tells us he was here just moments before the man was killed. That was early Sunday morning, moments after he kicked everyone out when a fight broke out inside.
Milwaukee police arrived at 1:15 Sunday morning near Wisconsin and Broadway for a report of a pedestrian struck by a vehicle. 35-year-old Omar Terry of Milwaukee was killed. The vehicle, believed to be a tan or dark Chevy Blazer, fled the scene. We're now learning more of what happened in the moments before the fatal crash, being investigated as a homicide.
For us, it's turn on lights as quick as possible and get people out. And that's what we did. You know, and there's nothing more that we could possibly do.
The owner of the 311 restaurant and club tells 12 News two women inside started fighting, so they turned the lights on bright and escorted everyone outside, then shut down for the night.
You know, after you put people out, it's not like you follow them around the corner or down the street. It's something you can't do.
Moments later, police say the vehicle ran up onto the sidewalk and ran down Omar Terry. The club owner says he didn't know Terry and can't say for sure he was in the club ahead of time. He says problems there are rare. He's been in business 7 years and has never had his liquor license suspended. He says he has a mostly professional crowd, but says disturbances can break out anywhere.
As a business person, it's really unfortunate, you know, that people can't conduct themselves when they go out to have a good time on a Saturday, Friday, or Saturday night, or any night. You know, it shouldn't happen. And it's very unfortunate what happened on Saturday. Of course, our condolences to the family. You know.
Police are looking for a tan or dark-colored older model Chevy Blazer with a rack on the roof and Wisconsin plates. It may have front-end damage. Anyone with information is asked to call Milwaukee Police at 935-7360. The victim has 5 felony convictions, most for drug possession. Another man who police say was a friend of the victim was also hit by the SUV. He fled the scene. Police say they know who he is, but they're still looking for him to talk to him. Reporting live on the east side, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.